And we have furry creatures. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 of them. Seven little fuzzy wuzzies. And a kitty cat. Got one in the bucket. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 on the deck, and one down here by my window. That's my foot. No attacking my foot. There we go. Hi. There's one under the gazebo. There's one in the bucket. There's one directly in front of me. And one's wandering away by the... away from the steps. And we have three more up on top. Oh, what a crew. What a sweet crew. Oh, well, except for the occasional squabble. I do enjoy my furries. They're still not bringing the babies out, though. And I know there are babies out there. Too many nursing mamas not to have babies. Even if each of the mamas only had one baby, there'd be like 10 of them out there someplace. So, they are a cute, hungry bunch. Hi, baby. Hello, Ferdinand. Hello, Ferdinand. Yes, you're very cute. Mm. I think this one in front of the bucket is the little male who keeps getting picked on by all the ladies. You up here and get the get the big crew upstairs. Yes. Hi. Big Mama Raccoon is still relaxing on the gazebo. She enjoys just laying there eating her food. My little friend in the bucket is eating sunflower seeds. She pulls them up in and then eats them. Oh. Somebody heard something. Well, that was interesting. Oh, they're coming back. One hiding out behind the bucket, and then one munching sunflower seeds in front of the bucket. I don't know what anybody heard because I can't hear diddly. But they definitely heard something. I don't think this is going to last much longer, so. Back up to 6 if you count the one under the gazebo. I think I'm going to call an end to this tonight, and I'll be back again tomorrow. Like, subscribe, and share. Bye-bye.